you want to handle this, William. I will follow your lead. We're in.
There are three different Odin control centers on the Ausmerzer. Two of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugin control center for the port defenses, the Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the Odin main control center for the ship itself.
Understood. How do we get to them?
There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugin control center.
Found it.
The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship's genetics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
William, find a Hugin control center and shut down the port defense system. I'll stay here and try to figure out our way around this ship.
Thank you. bin irgendwo! Negativ!
V-A-L-H-A-L-L-A.
Well done, William. The port defense systems are offline. Get back here as soon as possible. I think I found a way to reach our other objectives. William, I need some help here. Hurry, please.
William, I'm in here. William, jump into the transport pod there on the other side. I've reprogrammed these to take us to the upper parts of the ship. We can reach the other Odin control centers from up there.
Hold on. I love you, William. William, there's another shaft on the other side. You should be able to reach the Munin control center from there. I need you to go there and shut down their starboard defense system. I'll keep making my way to the Odin main control center. William, I'm closing in on the Odin main control center. Let's meet there once you've disabled the starboard defense system. Now that the starboard defense system is shut down, you can go back out to the troop deployment hall and climb up the robotic deployment arm. I'm outside the Odin main control center. Lots of activity in this place. Get here as fast as you can.
Find my way up topside. be the Odin main control center. I'm on my way, Anya.
Good to hear you getting close, William.
Be a part of what must be done.
It's okay, Sig. You've earned your keep. Now for the rest of y'all. Y'all ready to start a revolution?
Thank you. Let's do this.
Camera 3, truck left for your wide shot.
Stop, Gunther.
Stand by.
What?
Look!
Stay on the air. Go do what you have to do, darling.
Jesus, it can't be. Just don't kill me.
Feeling it, General? Doom is coming.
Biggest names we've ever had on this show, the scourge of terrorists everywhere, General Engel! Yeah! Yeah! All right!
Thank
General
you!
Engel!
You're too kind!
All right, General, I'm gonna say what's on everybody's mind. Take us through the moment you executed Terror Billy. What was that like for you? It must have been so emotional.
This needs to happen up close. For you, Caroline.
As I was swinging my saber, I thought to myself, we are safe now. Terror Billy was a terrible threat to everyone's safety.
What the hell?
You're dead!
But
I suffocated
you
from your shoulders! Oh. I killed you!
And sisters of the United States of America. Don't listen to that lying bitch! These Nazi fucks are all gonna get what's coming to them tonight. We are not gonna take it anymore. Do it.
Americans. Americans. Wherever you are. I wish I had words of comfort to give you, like the warm winds that this Nazi general sent down from above. But for me, you will not get comfort. Only the cold, agonizing truth. And the truth is, this great nation has been raped and pillaged by the greatest enemy of our time. They ask you to sell your liberty, to purchase your safety, to kneel to the new order, to submit to the winds of change. But my fellow Americans, they that sow the wind shall reap the whirlwind.
Preach.
You were born in the land of the free. You fought the kings of old and broke them. You gave your lives for the simplest but most essential truth of all. Give me liberty or give me death.
Head on, Wyatt.
In your veins runs the blood of revolutionaries. So tonight, brandish your guns, your knives, and your fists. Seek out your oppressors wherever they are and tell them, we don't want nothing, not a thing from you. Tonight, we show those that sow the wind that we are the whirlwind.